Ibiza was my first love. When I came here when I was 16 years old, I fell in love with the island and with the spirit, the music, the open air clubs. I was like, buff. I was really fascinated, and it was touching me very strong.
Amnesia specifically as a club, I don't know, there's some hypnotic thing that happens when you're playing the right music on those dance floors. It was tropical and it was sexy. You know, there was like good looking girls like dancing here and there. There was like people on podiums, and it was hedonistic, it was positive, it was quite different than everything else I was doing.
I want to give something back to Ibiza, because that was for me the beginning.
We love getting lost in the dance. We love allowing people to get lost in the dance.